Once your child is logged into ClassLink, click on HMH Central. From there, it will take you to where you need to be, which is iRead. Click on that, and you should automatically be sent to the program. You may have to download Adobe Flash Player, but once that's done, you're all set. Good luck.